Good morning, it's Wednesday, August 17th, and we're here in front of the Nags Head Inn, where we were yesterday. Nothing's changed, but I came here and it was so pretty, and you have this couple frolicking in the morning ocean. And I just thought I'd take a little video. I think the Texas is still here. They told us it left. I don't think it's gone yet. So, pretty day. Let's go check it out. Here at Loon Court. You can see the Texas and the Liberty Island, of course. So it's not gone. I don't know if they're not going to be pumping anymore. They've taken up all the pipes, so I guess they're going to put in another line south of here. Still got some equipment on the beach, but basically the whole beach is open. All right.